XEDRA-FM, Baja California, Mexico.
Serving humanity since 1983. This is Loudspeaker on 91X.
Don't sing aloha when I go, because I'm coming back, you know. Don't sing aloha though I cry, our parting does not mean goodbye. I dream of you in Waikiki, cause that is where I long to be. So smile and say you'll miss me so. Don't sing aloha. Jim Austin on the bass. All right, Jim. Don't sing aloha when I go, because I'm coming back, you know. Don't sing aloha. Dream of you.
I'll dream of you
in Waikiki.
In Waikiki.
Cause that is where.
Cause that is where
I long to be.
I wanna be, wanna be.
So smile and say you'll miss me so. Don't say aloha when I go.
Hello, San Diego. It is Loudspeaker on 91X. Lou Niles and TJ here with you once again to honor and remember a great artist who has gone too soon. That song that we played just now sung by another great artist who had left us too soon as well this year. The meaning of that song just keeps having more and more relevance as we move through 2023.
It's too much, yeah.
We are here tonight to pay tribute to a San Diego hero, a musical icon, an incredible artist, Mr. Rick Froberg, who left us on Friday night suddenly and incredibly unexpectedly. If you don't know Rick's music or his artwork, it would behooves you to look him up. We'll be playing various selections from his different projects over the years. I wish we could show you his art. All you have to do is put his name into the internet and you can see the incredible body of work that he has amassed over the years. But namely, Rick Froberg is an incredibly important figure in music in general, but especially to San Diego, as he, more or less, along with John Reese, is responsible for putting San Diego kind of on the map in the post-punk scene. With his bands Pitchfork and Drive Like Jehu, who, when I first heard Drive Like Jehu, their self-titled album, as a kid, it basically floored me. And I've been reading quotes and tributes to Rick for the last 2 days over the internet, and the outpouring of love and remembrance and shock and dedications to him are overwhelming, you know? The effect he had on people, his music, his bands, his artwork, and he as a person. He was a great guy, an incredibly fierce friend, and a consummate artist. So we want to take tonight's program to remember the work of Rick Froberg and just try to scratch the surface of his incredible legacy. I had to inform Lou here, because he was busy all weekend with family obligations, that Rick had passed, and the silence I was met with on the other end of the phone, it got me emotional all over again, because I realized the significance of his passing. It's like almost like an end of an era. He just seemed like this mythological figure.
Yeah, definitely.
Who was this pioneer of this sound, and his lyrics and his his musicianship and his ethos and his art, they were kind of like on the cutting edge of everything all the time. It was like so pioneering.
Yeah. As a kid, hanging out in the scene and going to see bands, I mean, you know, early 16, 17 years old, but as it got closer to the time that I became part of Loudspeaker, Pitchfork, Night Soil Man, Through My Pilot, these are bands that, that blew my mind, and that Pitchfork, first Pitchfork album, which we'll play some songs from tonight, Eucalyptus, just extremely moving to me, and then segueing into Drive Like Jehu, really important in my mission to be part of the music scene and do what I could with Loudspeaker to let more people around the world know about this scene. So definitely Rick's creations driving me to be inspired to share.
And you are just one of countless people who were inspired by Rick's, you know, serrated vocals. He has, like, to me, the best screaming punk rock voice I'd ever heard in my life, and still to this day he's one of my favorite singers. And I would say that especially Drive Like Jehu probably spawned a million bands, because I think pretty much every musician who heard that band was awestruck in just its angularity and its impact and its power. And it was kind of hard to comprehend it when it first came out. But now, as tonight, as we go through his songs and listen back to the body of his work, we start to realize the effects it has had, the ripples that have spread out throughout the world and throughout music. It's an incredibly significant loss. I'm sure there are people everywhere, especially in San Diego, probably in New York, where he lived for a time. He was born in Los Angeles, but he moved to San Diego pretty early on as a teen and lived in Encinitas for a long time, and made his way into the music scene alongside John Reese and made a lasting historical impact on music as a whole.
Our hearts go out to those close to Rick, his friends and his family. And we're going to try and we only got 3 hours, but we're going to try and touch on as many of his bands that we can. We want to kick off with this song. The last time I saw Drive Like Jehu, I was fortunate enough to be standing right up front, probably about a foot from Rick's face, which this song we're playing in general, because I think I woke up in the middle of the night and even the next day, and the chorus from this song echoing literally through my head. So this is going out to
all of those who, Rick and his family, and all of those who knew and loved him, and those who are missing him now, and those who will be affected for years to come by his loss. Please settle in and listen with us tonight as we honor the great Rick Froberg. It's Loudspeaker.
Here comes, 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 here original and iconic radio show for everything local. Loudspeaker on 91X.
91X has been serving humanity since 1983.
To celebrate, we're giving you the gifts. It's 40 for 40.
40 straight weeks of ticket giveaways for 40 years of broadcasting.
Listen every weekday from 9 a.m. through 5 p.m. to hear the 40 for 40 code word.
We'll announce it just after the beginning of each hour.
Then go to 91X.com and enter that code word within 10 minutes for your chance to win a pair of tickets. We'll have a guaranteed local winner each weekday
beginning tomorrow.
It's week
20.
Win tickets to see Slightly Stupid and Sublime with Rome July 16th at Petco Park. Celebrating 40 years with 40 for 40. Supported by Coors Light. Keeping San Diego chill this summer. Thanks for listening to 91X.
Hey, what's happening? This is Bird, and I'll tell you what's happening. That's the surf coming up shortly. Brought to you by Ben Murphy at Shelter Island Capital.
Officially, it's a work day, but unofficially, it's a pool day. That's why Coors Light is keeping San Diego chill all summer long with prize giveaways like a custom Timbuktu messenger bag that's also a cooler. Now that's what we call work chill balance. Go to CoorsLightSummer.com and type keyword Cali to enter for a chance to win. No purchase necessary, must be legal resident of 50 U.S. or D.C. 21 or older, void where prohibited. California residents can use keyword Cali. See official rules at CoorsLightSummer.com.
At Rocket, we know buying a home is exciting and a bit overwhelming. Ready to buy a home but stressed about writing those big checks? Rocket can help you save. When you buy with Rocket Homes and finance with Rocket Mortgage, you can get up to $10,000 cash toward closing from Rocket Mortgage. It's a pretty big deal, and one you can get only with Rocket. Visit onlywithrocket.com to get started today.
For purchase transactions only, must lot rate between 331 and 831. Call 8337-ROCKET for conditions and restrictions. Equal housing lender licensed in all 50 states. NMLSConsumerAccess.org number 3030.
Macy's 4th of July sale has great deals on everything you need to get you, your crew, and your space ready. Get 50 to 60% off swimwear for all, and 30 to 60% off bedding and bath essentials. Plus, take 40 to 50% off almost all sandals now during the Great Sandals sale. Macy's Star Rewards members can earn rewards even faster during Star Money Bonus Days. See Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
91X.
Drinking proportion. The fact that my mom should have had an abortion.
91X Authentic Surf Report is brought to you by Cox Business. Does your provider set you up for success? Switch to one who keeps you moving forward. Get 99.9% network reliability and around-the-clock network monitoring when you switch to Cox Business. Visit coxbusiness.com.
What is happening? This is Bird from Bird Surf Shed in the Shed OB with the 91X Authentic Surf Report's extended surf forecast for this Sunday evening. Slowly but surely, we started to see some new southerly swell activity out in the waters this afternoon as some southwest picked up a bit and some steep but very selective direction of south-southeast swell pretty much bypassed our spots. That's going to be the case for the next few days, so we should see some improvement in both size and shape after the 4th of July, specifically more into the 5th and 6th, possibly the 7th. A new and stronger southwest swell could move in as well, so all that's a good thing. Looking at primarily small waves, though, for the next couple of days in that knee-thigh, waist-high range on average. Chest high, maybe some shoulder high waves, though, as the big day hits us. Definitely some larger waves a few days after that. So slow start, but more coming. And tides in the morning, going to be hurtful. Negative lows first thing in the morning, and that will have an effect on size and shape. Some improvement can be expected as that fills in. Winds light and variable. For up-to-the-minute surf reports, forecasts, go to surfline.com. But always remember, the authentic surf report can only be heard 3 times daily right here on 91X.
91X Authentic Surf Report is supported by Cox Business.
91X Loudspeaker, we are back. And tonight we are, we have the incredibly uncomfortable task of remembering the greatness of one Rick Froberg, an incredible artist who has left us all too soon. We lost Rick on Friday night, and the outpouring and dedications to him are ongoing in mass, all from all over the world. The music and art community are in shock. Rick was only 55 years old, and it was a very sudden and unexpected passing. So there's a lot to deal with. Lou and I are still kind of in shock because, like, Rick was a cornerstone of the San Diego music scene from the very get-go. I came up as a kid listening to his bands and just being in awe of his ability to transmit this angular energy through everything he did, not only, you know, his singing, but his guitar playing and his art. And his lyrics were enigmatic, to say the least. You had to kind of, like, they were incredibly subversive, and it was you had to kind of take them apart to understand the deeper meaning. There was always deeper meaning in everything that Rick did. And I think that we should take a time, since we really didn't have too much time to prepare for this. We just got this news yesterday. And, you know, there's so many people who I'm sure have feelings and things to say. There's been a lot of posts regarding his passing. And one that was incredibly significant that was put up online was by his current girlfriend, Britt. And I would like to read that just to get some clarity on exactly what happened to Rick on Friday evening. So I'm going to go ahead and read this post that went up today earlier. It's with raw shock and a shattered heart that I share news here of Rick's sudden death. Due to an undiagnosed heart condition, his longtime friend and current sweetie, I'm relieved to tell you that he went quickly and did not suffer a lingering end. A thing that would suit him not. Fast, savage, and without bullshit, such as he fancied in life. Right now, everything about this loss feels impossible, but Rick's family and I are powerfully backed by the strength of his long-forged and far-reaching community. Sure, we'll bear the unbearable together and advance his art and spirit, not as memory, but as a living force forever, shaping lives and futures. Rick Froberg was a world unto himself, with incomparable talent and intellect, but most importantly, a fierce force of nature with a heart of gold. He was authentically incarnate and a deep soul, and he'll be missed beyond words. Let's play his music, devour his art, make things in his honor, and continue this amazing man. Our hearts are with his bandmates, innumerable friends, and everyone that was moved by Rick's existence. We love you as he loved you. Colossal gratitude and highest love to you, our Rick. That was beautiful.
Amazing. Beautiful. It's 91X Loudspeaker, and we're paying tribute to Rip Froberg, who made incredible art and music for the world and for our San Diego scene from the mid-80s through to now.
To now, oh, yeah. There was apparently a new Hot Snakes record, Eminent. And Hot right. Snakes was his latest project alongside his longtime close friend John Reese. And they had put out four albums so far, their latest being Jericho Sirens, which was released in 2018. And apparently there was, I have some inside knowledge about this, there was definitely a new Hot Snakes record. And hopefully we will get to hear that.
And Rick was participating in the Quadra project with Jason Soares.
Oh, man.
And just a lot. He's entangled and involved and giving to a lot of things in the scene.
Incredibly influential, too. We were actually going to have Jason Soares on tonight to promote the Quadra show, which was supposed to happen this Saturday, and Rick Froberg was going to play with them. The show has now been canceled officially, and Jason and his bandmates opted not to come in tonight because they are dealing with grief, obviously, and it's just been an incredible ripple effect through the entire music community here, and I'm sure throughout the world as news spreads of Rick's passing. So we're doing our best here to carry on his legacy and introduce maybe some of you who haven't heard his music or know.
Nightingale X Loudspeaker and Bullet Train to Vegas from Drive Like Jehu.
Man, I love that song.
Rick Froberg on vocals and guitar. And we're just going to play a bunch more bands. Right now we're going to get into the first band that Rick was in that I was turned on to and moved me in person at shows. It could have been the Shea Cafe or the Triton Pub or a warehouse somewhere. But a band called Pitchfork from 1986 to 1990. They put out this incredible album called Eucalyptus on Cargo Headhunter, and I think it came out about 1990. So saw them at shows in 88, 89, and we're going to play a few songs from Pitchfork.
I mean, what did you think when you first heard this band?
I think I was probably standing there with my mouth open and not knowing that it was open, but I was just immediately moved by the guitars, the vocals, the rhythm section. I just knew any time I have to go see this band. It was just so moving. It's such an amazing scene too, with the diverseness of, you know, then jumping to Heavy Vegetable could be on the same show, Three Mile Pilot. Similar, but so very different.
Well, yeah. I think when my idea was whenever you saw a Rick Froberg fronted band such as Pitchfork or Drive Like Jehu or Hot Snakes, you knew you were seeing something that was out of the ordinary. You know?
Absolutely.
They didn't follow any sort of regular rock and roll constraints, you know, and they were obviously incredibly high energy and aggressive, but there was like thought and like a philosophy and the intelligence behind every note and every movement, and they were so tight and precise. It wasn't just a free for all. These were incredibly well rehearsed and incredibly focused and orchestrated pieces of music.
Yeah.
That, I mean, honestly, it was like listening to something brand new every time you went there. It's like, I've never heard anything that sounded like this before.
Amazing.
And Rick Froberg was the front piece, the mouthpiece for all of it.
So let's get into some Pitchfork. This is Rick Froberg, John Reese, Joey Pirro, and Nick Frederick on 91X Loudspeaker.
Its own, but for those who don't clear the virus, it can cause certain cancers. Not all cervical, throat, and back of mouth cancers are caused by HPV.
Gardasil 9, human papillomavirus, 9-valent vaccine recombinant, is a vaccine given to adults through age 45 that can help protect against certain diseases caused by HPV, including cervical, vaginal, vulvar, anal, and certain head and neck cancers, such as throat and back of mouth cancers, and genital warts. Gardasil 9 doesn't protect everyone and does not treat cancer or HPV infection. These diseases may have many causes. Your doctor may recommend screening for certain HPV-related cancers. Women still need routine cervical cancer screenings. You shouldn't get Gardasil 9 if you've had an allergic reaction to the vaccine, its ingredients, or are allergic to yeast. Tell your doctor if you have a weakened immune system, are pregnant, or plan to be. The most common side effects include injection site reactions, headache, fever, nausea, dizziness, tiredness, diarrhea, abdominal pain, and sore throat. Fainting can also happen.
For more information, visit askaboutg9.com or call 1-877-345-8808. Ask your doctor or pharmacist about Gardasil 9.
Need help paying for your Merck vaccine? Visit MerckHelps.com. Sponsored by Merck.
Officially, it's a work day, but unofficially, it's a pool day. That's why Coors Light is keeping San Diego chill all summer long with prize giveaways like a custom Timbuktu messenger bag that's also a cooler. Now that's what we call work chill balance. Go to CoorsLightSummer.com and type keyword Cali to enter for a chance to win. No purchase necessary, must be legal resident of 50 U.S. or D.C. 21 or older. Void where prohibited. California residents can use keyword Cali. See official rules at CoorsLightSummer.com.
Macy's 4th of July sale has great deals on everything you need to get you, your crew, and your space ready. Get 50 to 60% off swimwear for all and 30 to 60% off bedding and bath essentials. Plus, take 40 to 50% off almost all sandals now during the Great Sandals Sale. Macy's Star Rewards members can earn rewards even faster during Star Money Bonus Days. See Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
Dr. Rick here. Another sign you're becoming your parents is getting particular about details that don't matter.
The craziest thing happened when we got tacos the other day. Was it Wednesday or Thursday we got tacos? I know it wasn't Tuesday because that's when I went to my hairdresser. Shoot, what day was it?
See how we all lost interest there?
Progressive can't help you from becoming your parents, but we can help you compare rates on home insurance with HomeQuote Explorer. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates and third-party insurers. Comparison rates not available in all states or situations. Prices vary based on how you buy.
91X.
Thank you. Is it ever gonna be enough? Is it ever gonna be enough? Is it ever gonna be enough?
California, Mexico.
Serving humanity since 1983. This is Loudspeaker on 91X.
Welcome back. It is Loudspeaker. Listening to all these songs and listening to Rick Froberg's intense voice, just going through all his music, and we had to suddenly like put all this together, and we've played Rick's bands on Loudspeaker over the years. I mean, Lou, you've been playing Rick's bands since you've been here.
Back in 88, yeah. 89, 90.
And just like realizing the breadth of his contribution to music and just how unique of an artist he is, and how incredibly piercing and strong and visceral his vocal range and his guitar playing and his songwriting is. It's pretty profound to me to go back and start to listen, realize that Rick isn't with us anymore. But the great thing about it is that we have all this amazing music to remember him by. He will never truly leave us because of all these incredible recordings and also his amazing art. There is a very long and sordid and incredible legacy of bands that Rick has played in town. And he's not just Pitchfork and Jehu and Hot Snakes. Also, he's been in, played with the Last of the Juanitas and Thingy. Also, Quadra, who he was supposed to play with this weekend that we were talking about. And so he has contributed his musical stylings and guitar skills to many, and collaborated with many musicians here in town and in New York as well. Also has done artwork for countless bands and poster work. If you can go to the Casbah, you can see a lot of his work hanging up in there. He designed some logos and artwork for me, for my newest band, when he sent those over. He was so complimentary and sweet and kind to me, and he sent it to me, and I was floored. I mean, I've always been a huge admirer of his work, but yeah, when he sent me the stuff he did for me, I was blown away. I was like, man, Rick Froberg just like designed my band's logos.
We're both wearing t-shirts right now designed by Rick.
Yeah, mine. I have the Casbah release that was designed by Rick Froberg for the Casbah, and it's just an incredible shirt. This is my second day wearing it now. Yeah. Probably don't smell too good. Sorry, Lou.
So we're going through his music. We just heard Caress off the self-titled Drive Like Jehu album from 1990. And we're going to get into some music from 2004.
Hot Snakes. This is off the Hot Snakes record Audit in Progress. This song is called Hatchet Job. Another incredible piece from Rick Froberg and Co. It is Loudspeaker. We are honoring the late, great Rick Froberg tonight on 91X.
Yeah.
It's 91X Loudspeaker and Hot Snakes there from Audit in Progress 2004 and Hatchet Job.
Yeah, man. There, you can't really find a bad Hot Snakes song anywhere, I'm telling you. That was a incredible collaboration with his close friend and often bandmate John Reese here in San Diego, Hot Snakes. But in 2005, 2006, Rick Froberg moved to New York, kind of left the San Diego scene. Hot Snakes was taking a break, and he took off and ended up starting a band out in New York, Brooklyn to be precise, with the guitarist from Edsel, Sohrab Habibian. I think I said that right. And they made their live debut in 2008. And the funny thing about this band is Rick's reputation already preceded him. So people did some bootleg recordings of their live debut in New York's Lower East Side, this place called The Cake Shop. And the bootleg circulated around the internet. And the band, his new band from New York, Obits is the name of the band, posted those songs on, believe it or not, MySpace back in 2008. And they were quickly circulated and picked up by legendary label Sub Pop. So they were signed to Sub Pop and subsequently started releasing the Obits records. And so I want to play this just to show like the diversity of Rick's ability to collaborate with other musicians. These were done with New York players and nobody from San Diego at all. And these records are amazing as well. Stuff I listen to all the time. This song is called Operation Bikini off of
Bed
and Bugs. And this one came out in 2013. So this is second or...
And I was checking out. I was like, this is really cool artwork. And it's not like the obvious signature Froberg artwork,
right?
And it is. It's Rick Froberg. It's just incredible. It's like they took the gatefold vinyl and transferred it into the CD as well.
Yeah,
you can't see it because it's radio, but look it up.
Right, and the thing about Rick's visual art, he was an incredibly diverse and varied artist who could hand draw things, could formulate patterns and kind of like mind numbing kaleidoscopic visions on paper, on posters. He was, his artwork was incredibly engaging. It was always secret things kind of popping out here and there, and always a joy to look at his art. He's also has had various art shows to great success and has done work and posters and art album covers for countless bands. You should try to look up some of his work as well. It's posted everywhere. This is a song called Operation Bikini by the Obits, and in dedication to Rick Froberg, it's Loudspeaker.
Yeah. Proudly played in primetime every Sunday night. It's Loudspeaker on 91X.
91X has been serving humanity since 1983.
To celebrate, we're giving you the gifts. It's 40 for 40.
40 straight weeks of ticket giveaways for 40 years of broadcasting.
Listen every weekday from 9 a.m. through 5 p.m. to hear the 40 for 40 code word.
We'll announce it just after the beginning of each hour.
Then go to 91X.com and enter that code word within 10 minutes for your chance to win a pair of tickets. We'll have a guaranteed local winner each weekday.
Beginning tomorrow.
Week 20.
Win tickets to see Slightly Stupid and Sublime with Rome July 16th at Petco Park. Celebrating 40 years with 40 for 40. Supported by Coors Light. Keeping San Diego chill this summer. Thanks for listening to 91X.
Officially, it's a work day, but unofficially, it's a pool day. That's why Coors Light is keeping San Diego chill all summer long with prize giveaways like a custom Timbuktu messenger bag that's also a cooler. Now that's what we call work-chill balance. Go to CoorsLightSummer.com and type keyword Cali to enter for a chance to win. No purchase necessary, must be legal resident of 50 U.S. or D.C. 21 or older, void where prohibited. California residents can use keyword Cali. See official rules at CoorsLightSummer.com.
Macy's 4th of July sale has great deals on everything you need to get you, your crew, and your space ready. Get 50 to 60% off swimwear for all and 30 to 60% off bedding and bath essentials. Plus, take 40 to 50% off almost all sandals now during the Great Sandals Sale. Macy's Star Rewards members can earn rewards even faster during Star Money Bonus Days. See Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
At Rocket, we know buying a home is exciting and a bit overwhelming. Ready to buy a home but stressed about writing those big checks? Rocket can help you save. When you buy with Rocket Homes and finance with Rocket Mortgage, you can get up to $10,000 cash toward closing from Rocket Mortgage. It's a pretty big deal. And one you can get only with Rocket. Visit onlywithrocket.com to get started today.
For purchase transactions only, must lot rate between 331 and 831. Call 8337 Rocket for conditions and restrictions. Equal housing lender licensed in all 50 states. NMLSConsumerAccess.org number 3030.
91X.
Thank you.
proudly representing San Diego and supporting local music. Loudspeaker on 91X. We'll be right back.
91X Loudspeaker. And that was Drive Like Jehu with Super Unison from their extremely influential Yank Crime release from 1994.
That record pumped my nads so hard, man. I listened to that thing nonstop, and like all my friends and the guys in my bands were like, dude, this is like next level. Like, I can't believe how good this record is. And it really is a masterpiece.
Yeah.
All the way through Yank Crime. The art on the front is so striking too, man. Rick Froberg art, you know?
Came out on Interscope Records and influenced the world, but
thankfully, pretty much every post-hardcore band came after it definitely will give credit to Jehu for influencing them, without question.
To that album, but it just wasn't to their inner scopeness, thank God. So they dropped Drive Like Jehu, which was probably the best thing for them.
Yeah, I mean, Drive Like Jehu wasn't going to be, you know, the Goo Goo Dolls.
Yeah.
Ever. They didn't write that type of music, and it takes a musical mind and somebody who understands that type of energy to really process the message behind all those sounds and the changes in the aggression and the lyrics. And Rick Froberg was a master of kind of subversive lyricism, where you had to actually like think about what he said and analyze it and put it in a context, and it always ended up being something, an incredibly brilliant message, you know.
Yeah.
I was always like, I remember being, you know, in my room listening to Yank Crime over and over again, trying to figure out what he was saying. Like, man, what's he saying?
Right. That's beautiful. And we thank Rick for his work, and we still don't understand today why these silly record labels do what they do. But there was a big rash of signings in the mid-90s here. And I don't know, record labels, sometimes you just sign bands and they want to change them. I'm happy that Sub Pop put out more albums by Hot Snakes,
yeah,
and let them do what they want to do. And then, you know, Drive Like Jehu hasn't ever recorded again, but they've gone on tour. And I think re-released stuff with Swami.
Of course, yeah. Like I said, I saw them when they were touring, when they played Coachella. I just thought that was the coolest thing, that a band like Drive Like Jehu would play like a giant pop festival like that. And they were amazing, obviously. And the people in attendance, you could see there were a lot of kids who, some didn't know who they were, some did, and everybody was just mesmerized by the sound. And it made me proud to be from San Diego and to know those guys, and it was a really great moment for me. Also, the Oregon Pavilion show. An incredible Jehu reunion as well. And the list of Rick Froberg accomplishments and legacy goes on and on with this next song. As I said, my favorite record by the Hot Snakes might be their 2018 release. I mean, I love them all. But Jericho Sirens, when I first heard it, really kind of put me down pretty quick. And this song, Six Wave Hold Down, when I first heard it, living at the beach and being a San Diegan and having surfing being part of the culture coming up. And if you know the record I speak of, the cover is bassist Gar Wood getting completely barreled in an incredible photo right on the cover. And it's pretty incredible cover. And it's a great wave. And Gar is an avid surfer. Anybody who knows him knows that. And I just thought it was a great cover. But this song is specifically about surfing and surf culture. And if you listen to it, actually, it's one of the songs where you can really understand what Rick is saying very clearly. Sets are coming in, but I'm sucking wind. It's pretty great. So without further ado, this is one of my favorite songs on Jericho Sirens, one of my favorite odes to surfing ever written. There's been a lot of songs that have been odes to surfing, and Rick Froberg encapsulated it in these 3 minutes and 17 seconds. This song is called Six Wave Hold Down by the incomparable Hot Snakes. Rick Froberg, we will miss you. We'll be right back.
FM, Baja California, Mexico.
This is 91X. Same as it ever was. It's Loudspeaker on 91X.
Loudspeaker, man, two from Jericho Cyrus right there. That was I Need a Doctor with Rick Froberg fronting the band with his intense vocals and lyrics and massively angular guitar playing. Man, that band is such a powerful force live. Like, whenever I saw them, I was just, it was with every Rick Froberg, John Reese band that I saw, was always a guitar onslaught. And just the tightness and the sonic power that came forth, and the intensity with which Rick sang and played guitar was captivating to me. I always loved watching him play. And he was just kind of, he was so nonchalant and quiet off stage. He wasn't a braggart or ever like put on airs or pretended to be a rock star or anything, even though he was one, you know?
Yeah.
That's kind of one of the great things about him is that, you know, you would see him out just casually observing other bands, hanging out at the Casbah, and he was just as friendly as they come. You could like sit up there and talk to him, go up to him, and he would never act like he was too busy for anybody or act like he was, you know, didn't have time to sit and have a conversation. And I had many, many great conversations with him. And I was always like, hey, man, you know, when are you guys playing again? That was kind of, I want to go see it. I was always eager. And he was just an iconic figure and an incredible talent, and obviously gone way too soon. And we are spending tonight, now we are on the nearing the third hour of honoring and remembering the body of work and the incredible influence of Rick Froberg, who is one of the prides of San Diego music, for sure.
They're playing Drive Like Jehu, Pitchfork, Hot Snakes, The Obits, and we will continue with more right after this.
It's Loudspeaker.
Here's what's up.
It's time for the 91X Concert Calendar.
Supported by Mishmash, Burgers, Barbecue, and Stuff. What's up there, Mr. Crumbs? It's Hillary with some shows for you to check out on this Sunday in San Diego. There's actually a couple good afternoon shows. Like at 2 o'clock, you can see Doll Riot at Bancroft Bar with a bunch of other bands. Bonnie Doon play the Casbah tonight. You can see Mind Force and Take Offense at the Shea Cafe. Sugar Candy Mountain will be at Soda Bar. It's Black Book in the Park with Chris Lake, Aluna, Interplanetary Criminal, and a few others. That's at Petco's Gallagher Square. The Goddamn Gallows play Brick by Brick, and The Grin, The Todds, and Hostels are all at Till 2 Club tonight. Still to come, big 91X shows like Weezer with Spoon and Hoyt Reaper. Also, Danny Elfman, Be Your Own Pet, and Mount Joy, just to name a few. Thanks to Mishmash, Burgers, Barbecue, and Stuff. Home of the Medianoche Cubano Sandwich with Tostones and Cilantro Pesto. Best in SD. There you have it. Stay safe and sleep. Some shows.
For even more concert info, visit 91X.com.
Macy's 4th of July sale has great deals on everything you need to get you, your crew, and your space ready. Get 50 to 60% off swimwear for all, and 30 to 60% off bedding and bath essentials. Plus, take 40 to 50% off almost all sandals now during the Great Sandals Sale. Macy's Star Rewards members can earn rewards even faster during Star Money Bonus Days. See Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
91X.
Well, that is that, and this is this. Will you tell me what you saw, and I'll tell you what you missed when the old recording studio to airwaves.
Supporting the local music scene for over 30 years.
Loudspeaker on 91X.
We'll be right back.
WTRA FM, Baja California, México.
Serving humanity since 1983. This is Loudspeaker on 91X.
Hey, we are back on Loudspeaker tonight, paying tribute and honor to Rick Froberg of Pitchfork, Drive Like Jehu, Hot Snakes, the Obits, and recently Quadra, who was supposed to be playing a show on Saturday, and now that show has been canceled in light of the devastating news that Rick has left us. And Lou and I have been doing our very best in a scramble, since we both just found out about this yesterday, to assemble all of the Rick Froberg projects, musical projects that we could muster, get them into the 91X library, and create a playlist for you to listen to, kind of give you an idea of the scope of Rick's musical acumen and the contributions he's made to the world of music at large. And I can't understate the influence of bands like Drive Like Jehu and Hot Snakes and Pitchfork on the post-punk movement in general. If you know anything about punk rock music and kind of what happened after the first wave of punk came through in America, Drive Like Jehu was on the cusp of kind of getting away from four-chord, repetitive, kind of snarly punk a la, you know, Sex Pistols and Ramones and things like that to like angst-driven, angular, kind of non-song, traditional song structure type music. And they were one of the bands on the forefront of that entire sound. And honestly, maybe one of the most influential bands that made that sound, along with Fugazi and Minor Threat, I would think, you know?
Yeah, definitely. One of the most influential bands to come out of San Diego.
Without question.
And had a big influence on my love for the San Diego music scene and San Diego music with Pitchfork and Drive Like Jehu and some of the other bands. But those were the first ones to really impact me early on in the scene here.
In the early 90s, there was obviously a massive groundswell of music coming out of the Pacific Northwest, namely Seattle. And, you know, everybody's like, oh, the Seattle music scene's where it's at. There was all these, you know, grunge bands kind of happening. And San Diego was labeled as the next Seattle with, it's the San Diego sound. And Drive Like Jehu was kind of the catalyst for that quote San Diego sound, because it was so unique and so engaging and so visceral and kind of like out of left field. Like, you didn't expect those type of song structures and those type of sounds to happen, but here they were happening in real time. And Rick Froberg was an essential figure in that entire movement. His voice, his guitar lines, his songs.
Out of our palm trees and sun baked. I mean, you could see where grunge and Screaming Trees and Mudhoney may have come out of the depression of Seattle, but what was all this stuff coming out of the San Diego scene? But there was a lot of oppression here with the police and the military background.
An incredibly conservative town, especially back then in the 80s and 90s, is an incredibly conservative, Republican-led town, and there wasn't a whole lot of public outlets for music, like punk rock music, to be had.
Yeah.
Parties got shut down all the time. There was kind of a zero-tolerance policy for skateboarding, and, you know, people of that mindset, and the punk movement was really an underground, kind of subversive thing that was happening, and this music evolved out of that.
Yeah, out of house parties and warehouse shows and just a very few handful of clubs that would give a platform, like Bodie's and the Casbah, but all ages places like the Shea Cafe, and like I said, a lot of house parties and warehouse shows, trying to hide from the authorities and let something amazing happen, like this band.
So, as I said, we've been spending the entire show paying tribute to the loss of one of San Diego's greatest artists, Rick Froberg, and we hope you're remembering, having some good memories of the first times you've heard these bands or heard this music, or if you're a new listener and you haven't discovered it before, we hope you're being turned on to this incredible art by this incredible artist. And as we're a radio show, we can't show you. He's also... Rick is widely known as an incredible visual artist. His posters and art renderings and album covers very, very widely known and revered. So if you punch his name into the internet, I'm sure you can get a view of a lot of his incredible work. He cannot, his influence and body of work cannot be understated as a visual artist as well.
That is correct, sir.
Yeah. So let's continue with some great Rick Froberg music. We're going to play another one. This time I have the very shiny and beautiful vinyl copy of Jericho Sirens by Hot Snakes here. And I want to play the lead song off the B-side called Death Camp Fantasy. And this is on vinyl right here in tribute to the one and only Rick Froberg. It's 91X.
San Diego. It's Loudspeaker on 91X.
Yeah. straight out of San Diego.
It's Loudspeaker
on 91X. 91X has been serving humanity since 1983.
To celebrate, we're giving you the gifts. It's 40 for 40.
40 straight weeks of ticket giveaways for 40 years of broadcasting.
Listen every weekday from 9 a.m. through 5 p.m. to hear the 40 for 40 code word.
We'll announce it just after the beginning of each hour.
Then go to 91X.com and enter that code word within 10 minutes for your chance to win a pair of tickets.
We'll have a guaranteed local winner each weekday.
Beginning tomorrow.
It's week 20. Take it or leave it,
'cause I'm gonna leave it. Win tickets to see Slightly Stupid and Sublime with Rome, July 16th at Petco Park. Celebrating 40 years with 40 for 40. Supported by Coors Light. Keeping San Diego chill this summer.
Thanks for listening to 91X.
Loudspeaker on 91X.
We're back on Loudspeaker. It's 91X. Tonight, Lou and I have been tasked, or I we could even say had the honor of paying tribute to the life and legacy of the great Rick Froberg.
Influence on my early days in the San Diego music scene and Loudspeaker. I embraced Pitchfork and Drive Like Jehu right away. Live shows. the music, the recordings.
The whole scene did. Like, everybody was so excited about those two bands, especially. And, you know, simultaneously, as Drive Like Jehu was playing, John Reese formed Rock from the Crypt, which is another, you know, great San Diego band. And they were operating simultaneously. He would play, you know, go on tour with Jehu and then come back and go on tour with Rock from the Crypt. So it was a lot of great stuff happened in San Diego at that time, and Rick Froberg was right in the center of it. And it occurred to me, Lou, as we're playing all these great songs and reflecting all this incredible history of Rick's and his influence throughout the music scene, like, this is the, you know, I don't even know, this might be the fourth time we've had to do a show in dedication to a loss of a great musician in our scene here. And I've only been on the show, you know, since late last year, you know, or basically early this year. And when I signed up, I, you know, came here to share my excitement, enthusiasm about the Loudspeaker, you know, show and the San Diego scene and be a part of it and help be a voice. I never thought I would have to eulogize my friends and my idols over the airwaves. So it's been an incredibly difficult time tonight to try to keep it together and pay tribute. And Rick and I were friends. I wasn't super close with him, but I knew him, and I definitely was a huge fan and an admirer of all his work. And he has been incredibly friendly and sweet to me, and had done work for my most recent band, some artwork for it. And I'm eternally grateful for his kindness and support of me over the years. And as the show we did with O, who I was incredibly close with, he was like an older brother to me. It's just like feeling this massive loss in the music scene, and everybody, all these posts and texts I'm getting, and people talking about him, makes me realize that, you know, our artist community is very tightly knit, and we all feed off of each other. And Rick was a pillar in the music community here in San Diego, and his loss feels like it almost weakens, you know, the strength of our scene somehow, because he was always such a forthright figure, and always like, if Rick Froberg is involved with it, it's cool, hands down. And that he's kind of like a beacon for coolness and you know, artistry. And he was a major influence and an inspiration to so many, including myself. So it's really difficult to get on the air tonight and pay tribute to him, thinking that he is gone at only 55 years old, far too soon. And it's an incredible loss, and it's very hard. But fortunately, we have all of his work here, his musical work, to listen to and remember him by, and still be influenced by. Like, listening, I still don't know how he does half the stuff he's doing in there.
Yeah, you know? Definitely. I mean, it's been a really tough year, as you're saying. You know, we lost Rick just the other night, and not that long ago. We missed Patrick Padilla from Red Dye Number 5.
Yeah, Dustin Low Speech we lost as well. And you know, honestly, it every time one of our scene, you know, passes away unexpectedly, especially unexpectedly like this, you know, the repercussions are far reaching. You know, like, we're all the San Diego music community, even though it's pretty vast, we all talk to each other, we see each other at venues, we support each other. And a loss like this, a figure as monolithic as Rick Froberg, suddenly like this, it really has a great effect, and a lasting one. So our hearts go out to his family and close friends, and all of you out there who are feeling this tremendous loss of our great artist Rick Froberg. And San Diego will never be the same without him. That's for sure.
That's for sure, yes.
But please put on your Drive Like Jehu records, put on your Hot Snakes records, put on your Pitchfork records, put on your Obits records, and turn them up. And remember, people are only here for a temporary period of time, but great art lasts forever.
That's right.
And Rick Froberg has made an endless amount of great art. So
let's get into some more Hot Snakes. Got queued up here from the Jericho Sirens album.
Again, yeah. This song is Death Doula on the B-side, third song down. This is on vinyl. I love the way this vinyl pressing came out. The recording is so great, and I'm surprised this record still spins. I can't believe I didn't wear it out because I played it so much. So here it is, Death Doula off of Jericho Sirens. This is Hot Snakes in a tribute to Rick Froberg on 91X. We'll be right back.
It's everything local. Loudspeaker on 91X.
California, Mexico.
This is local, independent, 91X. Same as it ever was.
It's 91X Loudspeaker and your local music show. We're paying tribute to Rick Froberg, who we lost this weekend on Friday. And we're continuing the tribute with some more of his amazing music. We just heard there the Obits. And that was I'm Closing In.
I mean, it's been a pretty incredible 2.5 hours playing all this music that, you know, of Rick Froberg's making with his bands. And it's to hear it all and the scope of it and the power of it. We could continue. I mean, we're only playing a small smattering of what he's accomplished and all the recordings he's done. Obviously, some of these songs we can't play on the air just due to editing reasons. But we highly recommend you go out. I mean, at least, at the very least, buy the 2 Drive by Jehu records. Just put them in your musical library and put them on rotation on your playlist. Those 2 albums changed the direction of post-punk music. They really did. There's not really any 2 ways to argue that, for sure. So as we're saying tonight, you know, our hearts and thoughts go out to all who knew Rick and loved him, all who knew and loved his music and his art. And San Diego's really feeling it tonight, as is the rest of the world all over, the loss of the great Rick Froberg at such a young age so suddenly. So we hope you're enjoying listening to his work, and we're trying to enjoy it. It's just hard for us to be here and doing this, you know. We're still trying to process this because it changes the whole landscape of our scene. It really does.
It's a very sad thing. Very sad loss.
No question.
We're going to play some Hot Snakes. This is from a vinyl, Suicide Notice vinyl that came out in, I can't quite see it. But this is out on Swami Records.
More incredible Rick Froberg art on the cover in the back. Really great.
And we're going to play the last song on side B, Paid in Cigarettes. That's 91X Loudspeaker with the Hot Snakes.
Around me. 91X.
It's 91X Loudspeaker. We are back with our third hour of tribute to Rick Froberg, who we lost tragically and suddenly on Friday evening. Our condolences and heartfelt thoughts go out to all of you who are feeling it as we are around the world, and especially here in San Diego, Rick's home, where he was so loved and so revered by so many.
Yes. We heard, and then we heard right there that was the Obits with Killer, one of his bands that he built out of New York.
Yeah, New York. That's his New York band. There was so many great San Diego bands, and then he started a great New York band, too. It's like there's no end to the guy's talent. Kind of ridiculous. So we're really going to try to start wrapping it up here. We got 20 more minutes or so. We still have another commercial break to hit. We have Lou's got a great 45 sitting on there. What's that? What's that you got on the turntable, Lou?
It is the B side of the Drive Like Jehu Bullet Train to Vegas 7-inch. On the B side, we have A Hand Over Fist.
Well, let's play it, man. What do you say?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. It's a tribute to Rick Froberg on Loudspeaker 91X.
Oh,
It's Loudspeaker on 91X.
Ready?
Returns to San Diego.
Hello, this is Danny Elfman.
Former Oingo Boingo frontman brings his live show to Chula Vista.
From Boingo to Batman to Big Mess and beyond, win our tickets on our Instagram, 91X Marty and Danielle.
Oingo Boingo!
Thank you, 91X, for playing our music since the beginning in 1983.
Danny Elfman tickets, and you can win them by getting to our Instagram.
Boingo Boingo, etc., etc.
Why are we wearing bras on our heads?
Like, comment, and follow to win. 91X Marty and Danielle on Instagram.
Macy's 4th of July sale has great deals on everything you need to get you, your crew, and your space ready. Get 50 to 60% off swimwear for all, and 30 to 60% off bedding and bath essentials. Plus, take 40 to 50% off almost all sandals now during the Great Sandals Sale. Macy's Star Rewards members can earn rewards even faster during Star Money Bonus Days. See Macy's.com/Star Rewards. Savings off regular sale and clearance prices. Exclusions apply.
91X.
I don't believe.
Dr. Rick here. Another sign you're becoming your parents is getting particular about details that don't matter.
The craziest thing happened when we got tacos the other day. Was it Wednesday or Thursday we got tacos? I know it wasn't Tuesday because that's when I went to my hairdresser. Shoot, what day was it?
See how we all lost interest there?
Progressive can't help you from becoming your parents, but we can help you compare rates on home insurance with HomeQuote Explorer. Progressive Casualty Insurance Company affiliates and third-party insurers. Comparison rates not available in all states or situations. Prices vary based on how you buy.
We now break from regular programming for the Mexican National Hour.
XETRA-FM, Baja California, México.
Bienvenidas y bienvenidos a su programa dominical, La Hora Nacional.